Longbow is making his walk down to the course. Now, how do you feel making it in?
Wow, 1 second.
And the timer is still going. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm here at Dory Park.
So I got my 10K.
We finished one hog wax figure down here.
Oh, wow, we got our slow.
Okay. We're heading to the Blood by the Bayou now. Tell you all about it later. Hey guys, I'm with Longbow here in Mel. We just exited out of the Blood on the Bayou. It's an interesting design inside. Automatronics and everything. What do you say, girl?
Yep.
This is your second time in there.
Second time in there. The scares aren't that best, but I like the scenery.
Yeah.
Especially with the snake, the alligator, and like the marsh area.
And the big fat guy.
True.
See you guys in a little while. That was the corn evil that we just went through.
What?
The corn evil? Is that what it's called?
Yeah. A corn evil.
Oh. Walk around trying to find a place where we can fill up at. So stay tuned. Guys, we're about right here on the demon drop. Last time I was here, it was offline. Now we're getting on it. We just got off the demon drop. Here with Master Lou, what do you think of it?
It was good.
Better. Better at night than daylight, or?
Good at night. Especially when there's some mist.
Yeah. So, we're heading off to another haunt now. After that short coaster break.
If you noise for blood drums. Now it's your chance to meet the cast. Join them at the merchandise table for pictures, autographs, and official merchandise.
The song is the blood drums. Stick a few clothes and stuff. We're about to enter another walkthrough hall. See you next.